there's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well, don't know where you are, 'cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you are safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. Talk on the phone every night. Love to hear your voice, not sleeping well. And I know that you're right, but you should know it. You've been gone for way too long now. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. Even if you're gone, I won't forget you. You're all I know, what I need, and that ain't changing. Even if you're gone, I will remember. All I know, what I need, and that ain't changing. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When I
Once upon a year, there was an infant girl born on September 30, 2003. At Barangay Pumulan, Rojas, Zamboanga del Norte. As fruit of love of Richard and Maria Faye Ricaberte. This little baby, grew up like a flower in the garden that blooms with a colorful petals and highlighted with stream rays of the sun. Family that surrounds her saw her grow with unlimited care, love, and support. Seeing her laughing, playing, and running. Like a toad turns into a frog, and a caterpillar turns into a beautiful and colorful butterfly. Everybody could change, and everything will change. Like a girl, will change into a holistic lead. Now, we are about to witness the transformation that once in a lifetime happens, the transformation of a childhood girl into a womanhood lady. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you our debutante, Rishinara Estorpe Ricaberte.
Your eyes, you look away when you pretend not to care. I